Start sequence.
choose to go on it, you think it's real, because that's how powerful our minds are. And the rod goes up and down and round and round. It has thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud. And it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real, or is this just a ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, and they say, hey, don't worry, don't be afraid, ever, because this is just a ride.
Thank you. change.
Do you feel the vibe?
difference between the LSD experience and the DMT experience. I experienced.
with the beginning and middle and end.
up a dimension, this dimensionless point was similarly transformed. Imagine a continuous stream of points arranged next to each other. An infinite number of points creates a line, which is the first dimension of space. In nature, I think this correlates to the mineral world. Physical existence but no other attributes. This is clearly a dimensional leap above empty space, and this level came into being in our universe during the infamous Big Bang. Within this level, there exists a huge range of varying complexity, but all that exist in the mineral world exhibit the same attributes when it comes to the questions of perceptions.
Namaste. Namaste. Namaste.